Former Comfort women from Korea enslaved by Japanese army have been holding demonstrations at the gate of the Japanese embassy in Seoul every Wednesday since 1992. They demand an official apology and compensation from the Japanese government. The term Comfort women refers to those women who were forcefully recruited and transferred by Japanese government and army with their control, direction, and cooperation to become sex slaves at the comfort stations, which were opened, operated, and controlled by the Japanese army. The tragedy of comfort women began to receive attention in 1991. Kim Hak-sun was the first to come forward to affirm that she had been a former comfort woman of the Japanese army.
Sa Balintog, San Juan Labra. Ngayon ka, ano, kami tatlo kami magkakapatid din, pinaguhuli kami. Pero ang mga hapon noon, mabagsik na. Masyado ng magulo noon. Ngayon ka, dinala kami sa garison. Ang ginawa nilang garison namin yung munisipyo.
These victims of the Japanese army have suffered for over 60 years. But the Japanese government neglects them by refusing to address the issue.
이제 위안부 제도를 일본 정부가 만들고 개입했다는 사실까지는 인정을 하고 있습니다. 그러나 이제 그 강제 연행이라든지 폭력에 의한 강제 연행이라든지 뭐 기타 여러 가지 인권 침해의 사항에 대해서는 그건 민간이 한 일이지 정부가 한 게 아니다. 정부는 그거를 막으려고 노력했다. 이런 입장을 보이고 있습니다.
For many years, the Japanese government denied that the Japanese army ever recruited comfort women until incriminating evidence appeared. This led to a reversal of the earlier denials in 1992. In the Kono Statement of 1993, Japan admitted partial involvement of the Japanese military in establishing comfort stations. The current Japanese government officially stands by the Kono Statement. However, many Japanese lawmakers deny that the Japanese government has any legal or political responsibility concerning comfort women.
他方の名誉のためにもね、事実は事実としてはっきりと世界に示して、日本人の誇りを私は取り戻すべきだと思いますよ。まあいわば、関係がですね、家に押し入って行って人を人さらないごとくごとく連れていくというそういう強制性はなかったということではないかと。
다음 뉴스입니다. 일본군의 위안부 강제 징집 사실을 입증하는 기록이 속속 발견되고 있습니다.
In the documents found in the Dutch government archives, it is recorded that Japanese military police kidnapped women in the streets of Indonesia to keep them by force at the comfort stations during World War II. In a U.S. intelligence report, there are details of 23 Koreans being forced to work as comfort women by the Japanese army.
왜 일본 총리가 위안부 강제 연행 사실을 부인하는 가운데 당시 참전했던 한 일본인이 일제의 위안부 만행을 스스로 고백하고 나섰습니다.
Yasuji Kaneko, a war veteran who was deployed to Shandong province in 1940 in his early 20s, was a machine gunner during the war. He still vividly remembers the horrible state of comfort women.
女の子で無様だよ。 이간에 헤이터 쫙 나란데 있지랬더니 어느 날 시장에 그 마타오 시장에 다 보고 있더라 그래. 그래서 입가에 다 뭐 입가 2, 3 분도 오래돼. 자가 자가 다 다 오래. 아이 등이 후요돼. 뭐 아이도 알아야겠다. 일본의 헤이터 야때기다가라네. 고관 링강 야때기다지네. 내가라 소위 때문에 가려 가보고도 시장에 야다고다 지수난다. 따라 혼돈이 따라 교세가 교세가 내가 쓴다 말한 것도 있다게도.
実際やったことは間違いないんだ。一番重要なのは、その、慰安所にされた女性たちが慰安所で軍人の相手をすることを強制されたということだと思うんですが、つまり慰安所というのは軍が作り、拡大し運営していったと。で、業者を利用することがあったとしても、主役は日本軍、日本政府だということをもうちょっとはっきり認める必要があるんではないかと思います。
Suffering for many years, the cause of comfort women began to be heeded by the international community over a decade ago. In 1995, the ILO Expert Committee urged the Japanese government to provide compensation to the comfort women enslaved by the Japanese Army. Then, the United Nations Human Rights Commission released a report by Radhika Kumaraswamy in 1996. It urged Japan to accept 6 recommendations, including a formal apology to the victims and provide compensation. A 1997 report by Gay McDougall stated that the Japanese government is liable for compensation and individual responsibility of criminal act must be charged. In December 2000, with active participation of conscientious Japanese, a mock tribunal was held in Tokyo and found Emperor Hirohito guilty, along with 9 other defendants, for their roles in the enslavement of comfort women.
위안부 강제 동원에 대해서 일본 정부 책임 인정과 사과를 촉구하는 결의안이 사상 처음으로 미국 하원 전체 회의에서 채택이 됐습니다.
On July 30, 2007, the U.S. House unanimously passed a resolution on comfort women. As a crime against women's human rights, it called on Japan to cease distortion or refutation of any authentic historical claims on the abuse of human rights of comfort women as powerless victims.
Distort and deny history and play a game of blame the victim are nauseating.
Attempts to deny or minimize these facts are a disservice to future generations.
Victims of sexual slavery have been saying that they want a clear, unambiguous government response and apology. None of those actions have fit that.
The U.S. House of Representatives urged Japan to officially acknowledge the fact of forced recruitment of comfort women and to educate future generations concerning the crime committed against comfort women. It was a critical turning point as the House Resolution 121 affirmed to the international community of the crime and responsibility of Japan, which for long had adopted evasive expressions and attitudes. The Comfort Women resolutions to demand that Japan extend an official apology for the crime of sexual slavery gained momentum in the international community. Since the U.S. House of Representatives, the Canadian and Dutch Parliament passes Comfort Women resolutions. The European Parliament also passed a Comfort Women resolution. Among the 234 Koreans who revealed their past as Comfort Women, 106 are still alive. How many of them will live to see the day when Japan offers a sincere apology and compensation?